delays on the North Orbital Road in both directions between the London Coney roundabout and the Park Street roundabout. As a result, it's the usual delays on the A1M. It's slow moving northbound around Junction 6 for Welwyn Garden City. And coming into Hitchin, the A602 is struggling westbound between the A1M and James Park because of some roadworks in the area. Emma Tinson, BBC Three Counties Radio.
BBC Three Counties Radio.